She didn't want to listen.
Oh, could you only not? Could you?
After the attack, it was hard to get back to normal. My thoughts were erratically scratched and scribbled across a discombobulated mind, making it hard to function throughout everyday life. Flashes of the attack would constantly override my vision, making me see things that weren't there. You see, depression, anxiety, and PTSD, they are debilitating mental disorders. You know nothing of their power until you experience them full force yourself. They make you feel like you've been thrown onto a runaway roller coaster without safety restraints or harnesses while it's going backwards over 1,000 miles per hour. I began to think there was no hope for me. But then I remembered my journey to the other side and what someone told me why I was there. They said to reach inside of you and regain your faith. Faith. Yes, that's what I need. The faith to believe in me.
Intensity! Action!